basketball atmosphere?
It's been really exciting. Seems like old times, you know, and seeing people that I've respected for so many years, the coaches, and certainly the job that the Big South has done in putting on an event like today is really been impressive, and it's been great to be a part of it and be back again.
A lot of great questions, a lot of tough questions, and a lot of fun, a lot of friends here, and it tells you it's time to get going and to strap it on.
You and the Campbell contingent has joined.
Geographically, we can play almost anybody in the league, and we can bring our folks with us, and it's not really going to seem like a real disadvantage because of the close proximity, not just with High Point and Coastal, but with all the league members. But the league is challenging, it's competitive, and we have those rivalries that we had in the past that I know we're going to grow on and build on, but we're also going to be developing new rivalries in this league, and it's just something that our kids, it'll be a breath of fresh air, and we just really welcome it with open arms and look forward to this season.
It's good for the university and the contingency that are so involved on a day-to-day basis. Geographically, we can get back and forth to home and away games and just identify ourselves as a basketball player in the league as well as an institution in the Carolina, Virginia area.